Atlantic Shipping, contact Wells Brokers. Let us worry about the details while you get down to business.
Forging of all dimensions and specifications. Price of me now represented in America by Lang and Associates. Hostilities increase in the frontier as both French and British forces attempt to draw Indian allies to their side.
So he's headed to church. Got one way.
Definitely suffered a decline in character.
Indeed. All manner of eriffs and natty lads now walk the streets. Why, just earlier today I had a run-in with some.
Do tell.
It was down by the church. A group of men comes rushing through when one of them suddenly falls to the ground, all torn up. I thought about going to see if he needed help, but a look from one of them changed my mind.
Probably for the best. Those aren't the sort of people you want to get mixed up with.
So he says to Church that one way or another, the debt would be settled. I don't envy the man. He's grim times ahead.
Well, what do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be good. Cutter was with him.
Probably looking for a nice, quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat tomorrow.
Good call, that.
Massachusetts have returned from the Albany Congress. Renewed diplomacy with the Mohawk has been...